guys, this is me, and welcome to another episode of Edna and Harvey, Harvey's New Eyes. I think we were supposed to find the shaman. And shaman, of course. I thought this was a cemetery. Whatever. What can I click? Fire. Oh hey, it's actually the person. My goodness. I can't access my restrictions here? Whatever. Oh, that's a different thing. Oh no. Oh well. Darn, okay. We have to finish the lying thing first and then come back, I guess? I guess. There's nothing else I can do. Oh, that's why you can get out of this world with the coffee. Did we miss anything here? Did we go see the sheriff yet? I don't think so. Did we? I don't know. Okay. Oh, we were here. You have to be sick to be here. I should have written all this stuff down. Saddlebag. Can we put something in the saddlebag? Mayonnaise in the saddlebag? Oh, no, not there. Okay, let's go look for the shaman. I guess that woman was not a shaman. Oh, there we go, there's the smoke signals. But let's see if we can do anything with this vulture and the sundial. Do you want mayonnaise? What? That is not how sundials work. Okay. How do we get to the shaman? Darn. What did that do? I don't know. Oh. Oh no, ew. Okay, she's sick now. It's great. Now I can go back to that doctor, the witch doctor, I think. Ah, that's kind of gross. Not kind of gross, that's really gross. Oh, Quack Doctor. What do we do with this? Are we supposed to drink it and be drunk? Or at least, you know, look kinda drunk? Do you guys want it? What the? What am I supposed to do with the cold? Oh, handkerchief. Here you go. It's contagious. Are we drunk now? Cool. We drink alcohol now. Completed one task, I suppose. Now let's see what we can do. Oh, god damn it! Okay, I get it. He's a raging drunk now. Cool. So can we use the machine thingy? What in the world was that hamster? Oh, am I supposed to escape now? Oh man, I don't know. Oh, I can. I don't know what that means. Oh, what am I supposed to do? What should I do? What, is that a lie? Oh, are you serious? Oh no, wait. He's here. He's staying here. Great. Okay, off to another world. Let's see what this is before the episode ends. it's like a, hey, this is the sheriff's place. It's the same place! Okay. Well, it's time to end the episode, guys. And next time, we'll find out what Justidia does. So, bye-bye, guys.